Cuddy, if I'm not mistaken, I overheard you giving woman advice to that last guy in here. Tell me I'm wrong, please.
That's right. Didn't you always tell me that barber gives advice to clients? Just give us good tips about romance.
First, I said to give good advice. Second, calling it romance demonstrates how little you know.
Oh yeah, the women are falling all over for you, Mr. Fucking Melted Skin. Please, enlighten me.
Okay, first, you need money. Second, you need confidence. Third, if you don't have a big dick, then you better learn how to eat, pussy. That's it.
Yeah, that's real practical advice for customers. Hey, come on in. You got a big dick? No? Here's how you eat pussy. Never fucking see him again.
That's because you explained it like a fucking pervert. You gotta be smooth. Hey, buddy, how are things with the lady? Not good? Oh, here's a little trick you can do. Just like this. Ah, la, 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 la.
I think what you just did counts as sexual assault in some places. Don't ever do that again. I'm gonna go vomit now.
And that's why you can't satisfy the ladies. You don't get down and dirty. I love it.